while addressing the audience at the 112th annual session of PhD Chamber, boxer Vijendra Singh asks Rahul when he got married, but Rahul denies by saying, "I believe in destiny." When the reporter asks Maharashtra Navnirman Sena President Raj Thackeray about where is opposition, he replied that after Gujarat election, the opposition will become stronger and there will be a visible change in opposition. With winter setting in, airlines started filling the slots. A new airline, Al Jadidiyah, will start from Ahmedabad to Kuwait thrice in a week. The third case of rape registered against Asaram Bapu, who is in jail since 2013 for raping a schoolgirl in Rajasthan. In presence of team owner Kartik Wadhwan and CEO Gaurav Modwal, Bollywood star Arjun Kapoor joined Indian Super League franchisee FC Pune City as co-owner. Most anticipated film, 2.0, the audio was released in Dubai. And before releasing the movie, the producers has already recovered around 200 crore of their investment. 37 years old and 25 Grand Slam title winner, Martina Hingis announced that she will retire from tennis after the end of WTA final. Pakistan won the first T20 match by 7 wickets. Sri Lanka set a target of only 102, which Pakistan chased in 17.2 over. South Africa continued to dominate against Bangladesh as Proteas won the first T20 match by 20 runs. Dell laptop launched XPS 15 in India with the price of ₹1,17,990 and will be available by both online and offline.